Hello everyone, this is Apoorva Gramle and today's tutorial is for a greeting. So let's start. So first of all, you need some color papers. Use a dark one and a light one. So I'm using a black and a light blue one. So like a shirt and a jacket. So you can pair up like a dark and light. So take the dark one first and fold it into half in order to make a crease line. Then fold the other the sides up to that crease line, as you can see in the video. And then just make two triangles at the top so that it looks like a jacket. Then take the blue paper and just turn it vertical in the jacket and make it of the size of the back of the jacket, so that and also leave a 2 to 3 inch section above the jacket. So and just cut it out, cut that rectangle out. So I've just cut it out and you can see that it perfectly fits into the jacket, and I've left some extra piece. So what you have to do is just make a line over the extra line and then cut two slits from both the sides, so you can get a collar like one. Okay, and just when you fold them up, so you will get a collar. Okay, so now you are getting a figure of what you will get at the end. So then what you have to do is just take a sketch pen and just draw a tie in order to make your greeting look more beautiful. So just draw up a tie. And then take some glue and just fix the collar with some glue. Okay. Paste one side and then the second side. So now it's looking like a V-shape. Then now you're able to figure out. So then what you have to do is again take some glue and just paste this shirt on the back of it. Just put some glue and rub that from your hands. That will not make clear impressions of the glue markings. And just paste it. Take out some sketch pens and write whatever message you want to give. So this is for my brother, his birthday is there. So happy birthday, sister. So I'm just making him, and then I've decorated it totally. I've written whatever message I wanted to write, and I've also given some highlights to the collar, and I've made an outline, and then I'll just put up some buttons and a kerchief for the jacket. So in order to make that look more beautiful. So that's it, and it's looking perfectly great. I hope you like it, and whoever you want to give, they also like that. So hope it helped you all. Give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. Follow me on Instagram and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.